Another three-year-old mail trotter of note was Go Get Lost. The speedy Somali Ridgeling won the $100,000 New Jersey Sire Stakes Championship at the Meadowlands and defeated the top trotters in the world there with a tremendous stretch move and the $100,000 Statue of Liberty. His winning time, 156 flat.
Go Get Lost with a dramatic late charge, and here's the wire. Too close to call in the Statue of Liberty between Dizam Speed of West Germany and Go Get Lost of the USA.